saying the sheriff's department. Detectives don't think foul play was involved in the death of a woman who they believe is his daughter. KCRA3's Richard Sharp spoke with the father and authorities about the case.
On this Modesto dairy farm, a worker spotted a body in a catch pond. That was Friday. Today, detectives say they believe that body belonged to 46-year-old Nicole Yarnell.
Basically, the description of Mrs. Yarnell when she was reported missing matches that of the person that was found on Paradise Road.
Yarnell disappeared in January. Her car was found at this store less than a mile from the dairy. She was living nearby. Detectives say there's no evidence so far she was murdered.
But right now, there's no signs of foul play.
That's bull.
But Yarnell's father, Frank Gideon, says he doesn't believe the sheriff's department.
There's no way. She ain't going to walk 3 miles down the road with a river across the street and walk into a pond.
Gideon hopes an autopsy will figure out how Yarnell died and better explain the circumstances surrounding her death.
No way.
In Modesto, I'm Richard Sharp.